Ancient Swamp Life, Figure 1. This artist's drawing shows life in a swampy forest during the Carboniferous period, which occurred about 200 million years after the Cambrian period. Connect it, determine similarities. How was life during the Carboniferous period similar to life today? Life in the past was similar to life today in that life was carbon-based. All living things were made of carbon and are made of carbon today. There were plants and animals. Some animals ate meat while others ate plants.